Constantine challenging Dundee, which has won 7 of the last 9 team titles, including 4 in a row. 171, Troy Demas will be the first Falcon to win a match tonight. He takes an 8-1 decision against Connor Collins. His teammate Bennett Vandenberg kept the momentum going. He would get a tech fall in the second period, 26 seconds into that second period. Then at 215 pounds, Greg Reed also would win for Constantine, but Falcons fall to a powerful Dundee team today, 65-11.